Okay, so we're doing a single-sided thumbs down lie for your rear delts. So lying side lying on your body, hips are stacked, head resting on your shoulders, slightly angle that bottom hand, and thumbs down onto the weight. And you're gonna come up, not too high, and let it hover on the floor. Single-sided rear delt thumbs down flies.